Secretary of Defense Charles E. Wilson, accompanied by Mrs. Wilson, arrives in Korea. General Maxwell Taylor, Far East Forces Commander, and Ambassador Briggs greet the Secretary, who is beginning a three-week tour of the trouble spots in Asia, where the foreign policy of the U.S. and of the free world is confronted with the worst crisis since World War II, a crisis that threatens the unity of the Western nations.